and welcome to another Brit Brats Reviews. So today I'm super excited because I'm going to be showing you guys a brand new purse that I have gotten and I am in love with. This is the Palm Angels Padlock bag and this thing has been sold out everywhere, you guys. My husband actually purchased this for me for our anniversary, our 4-year anniversary, this past August 8th, and I am just like so in awe of this thing and just in awe of the fact that he was able to get his hands on it. First and foremost, if you guys don't know anything about Palm Angels, I actually discovered this designer brand myself a few months ago, and I remember telling my husband, I think this is about to be my new favorite like higher end design company because they are just so beautiful and their pieces are expensive, but they're not so expensive that you'll like spend thousands and thousands on a piece. Their stuff is up there, but like it's not like Chanel, Louis Vuitton prices. Finally in the middle, and every now and then you will find things that are at a perfect price and not everything is too much. And then sometimes you'll look at a sweatshirt that's like over $1,000 and you're like, what the heck are you guys doing? But yeah, I'm just so like over right now, like Gucci and Fendi. Palm Angels has 210 stores worldwide, mostly in London and like higher end places. You can get things off of like Nordstrom's, I believe, Farfetch. There is the Palm Angels website itself, but again, like a lot of stuff is always sold out on the actual website, so you might want to look into stuff like Barney's if you're ever looking for a piece. So one of the main reasons I wanted to show you guys this is because I have not found like any reviews on YouTube for the padlock bag, and I feel like being that it is a sold out piece, it's very popular, but for some reason no one has reviewed it yet. On top of the fact that it's so unique with a actual lock on it, that it is something when you receive that looks a little bit hard to put together. So I thought that I would do this video today to not only do a quick review on it, but to also show you guys how to put it together if you do purchase this bag, because it is a little bit difficult when you first open it up and it takes some time to get used to. When you do first receive the bag, it is nicely packaged up. It's got this over it and it does have directions in the inside, which is something that I was so thankful it had, because my husband and I were just like, what is going on? Like, this is confusing. And when you first do receive the bag, you might think it's broken because the handle, like you guys just saw, does come off like that. But the reasoning for that is because as when you actually put this in, it locks from the padlock. So this is the way, it's kind of like a key in order for your bag to lock up. If you do receive the bag, the handle is going to be off it completely, and you do have to screw in, let me show you guys. You do have to screw in this handle part right here. It comes with a little screw and you just have to screw that in this way. And then also you're gonna have to put this part in, and that's going to be the part that locks in. That's kind of like a key. So when you guys do first receive the bag, it's going to already automatically be set to 000 for the combination. You get to change that because obviously you're gonna make it your own code. So once you insert this part, after you screw in this part of the handle, once you insert this one, that's when you'll be able to close it up and you're going to be able to set your combination however you want it to go. So every time you guys do use the bag, you're gonna make sure that you always just pull out this little lever right here, and this handle is always going to come out if you don't have it inside. So that is one thing I will say that is a little bit annoying about the bag itself, because you have to make sure that it's fully inserted into the keypad so you have it locked down to be able to use it. This one actually comes with a shoulder strap. Not a lot of them do. A lot of them just come with the purse itself, so it just is like this. I think it was really cute that they added this in there. It says Palm Angels on it, of course, so I just think that is a very, very cute special touch to it. I just, you guys, I love this bag and I'm so happy that I was able to get it. Like, my husband did his thing with this gift because I have been wanting this for like almost a year and a half now, always sold out. So if you guys have the opportunity to get the Palm Angels padlock bag, I would definitely suggest it. The only flaws, again, I would say is that it is annoying how you always have to stick in this little handle part when you want to open it up, again, to make sure that it locks itself, because it is like the actual key part of the bag. Everybody was just like, that bag is adorable, tell me more about it. Like, everybody's been asking questions about it, and as popular as it is, there's just like no reviews on this purse. So I thought that I would do that today. Again, this is the tan color. If you guys get an opportunity to get your hands on it, because it is selling out very quickly. I would definitely do so. The colors sell out like crazy. But that is what it looks like when you're just holding it like that. And then with the strap, it is not adjustable. You just hook the strap on to these pieces right here. You can't really extend it to make it longer or any shorter. So I do just usually put it on my shoulder like that. And it's just really, really cute. So if you guys have been looking for a unique bag to get in a completely different designer, other than like Louis Vuitton and Fendi and Gucci, like Palm Angels, you guys are going to absolutely love. That's my review on the Palm Angels Padlock bag. I hope that it was helpful if you are someone who has decided to pick it up, especially with how to set it up and the way that you use it. Because again, when I first received the bag, we thought it was broken when we first got it because like the handle wasn't on there. You had to do some work to it. Like you had to screw in this side, and then you have to figure out that this side is the key. So it is a little bit difficult to use at first. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give me a big thumbs up. Also, if you would like for me to become your review queen throughout the week, hit that big old subscribe button. It's free. We have a good time over here at the Brat family. Go follow me on all my social medias, comment, chat it up with me, you guys. I love talking to you, and I always respond to all my messages as long as I see them. So I love you guys very much, and I will talk to you again very soon. Mwah! Bye, Brats.